monkeypox versus COVID-19, which virus mutates faster? The monkeypox outbreak this year on top of the COVID-19 pandemic is no joke, but experts don't want the public to panic. One has provided insight into how you can catch it and what risks are involved. One interesting part of their insight is the mutation speed. So which of these two viruses mutates faster? Let's get a quick recap about monkeypox. It is a virus that belongs to the same family as cowpox and smallpox. But it is not a direct ancestor to or descendant of the smallpox virus. Monkeypox is endemic in some parts of Africa, but this year, an outbreak emerged where it isn't endemic. In the conversation, Ed Feel, a professor of microbial evolution at the Milner Center for Evolution at the University of Bath, explained lots of things about monkeypox. Feel noted that monkeypox is mostly a mild, self-limiting disease lasting 2 to 3 weeks. Self-limiting means the disease resolves itself without treatment, like the common cold. You can take remedies like drinking warm tea or doing sinus flushes to beat symptoms. But you don't have to take pills, injections, or whatnot to fight self-limiting illnesses. Is monkeypox deadly? Some develop severe symptoms from this viral infection. According to the WHO, the case fatality ratio is between 3% and 6% in recent times. Experts consider the West African monkeypox virus milder than the Central African one. Speaking of two strains, can the monkeypox virus mutate quickly? Is it faster than the COVID-19 virus? Here's the deal between these two troublemakers. Monkeypox is a DNA virus, while SARS-CoV-2 is an RNA virus. That's a big factor for virologists and scientists, for the type defines whatever limitation. Feel explained that the genetic makeup of a virus will determine how it replicates and how it handles replication errors. RNA viruses cannot check their genetic code for errors during replication. When an error occurs, it can either make the virus more dangerous or less threatening. Bad errors may render an RNA virus weak and unable to cause severe diseases. Meanwhile, DNA viruses can check themselves for mistakes during replication. When they replicate, these viruses smoothen our genetic errors to ensure survivability. They are more stable but are slow to mutate than RNA viruses. There's a bonus hidden there. With the low rate of mutation in DNA viruses, scientists may have a better chance of developing effective and long-lasting vaccines and drugs. However, we only have one approved vaccine for monkeypox. Because we didn't face such a monkeypox outbreak like this, scientists are just starting to work on newer vaccines and treatments to control the outbreak. With the pandemic still on, they got a lot on their plate. Were you alarmed when the monkeypox outbreak started? Which one are you more concerned about, monkeypox or COVID-19? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.